Imran Khan departed from Pakistan to stand on Jammu and Kashmir. Last Friday, the Prime Minister Imran Khan departed from Pakistan's declared policy on Kashmir and stated that the people of Kashmir will be allowed to decide whether they want to join Pakistan or become an independent state. Islamabad will help people to decide this. India has addressed Jammu and Kashmir as forever integral parts of India. Khan has rejected the claims of making Kashmir a province of Pakistan that was addressed in an election rally in the area of Pok, Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. He has also said that he does not have any idea from where such talks have arisen. Regardless of such news, the Prime Minister has mentioned that the people of Kashmir would be allowed to decide their future and express their feelings about joining Pakistan as per the United Nations resolutions very soon. He has also said that apart from the UN mandate referendum, he will hold another referendum in pace with his government to serve Kashmiri people choose whether they want to join Pakistan or become an independent state.